But walking into disaster, young soldier Jason Chalice approaches this structure, rifle raised. Section commander Corporal Spencer Gregory notices people on the other side of the plywood. The exercise is halted.
Stop!
Jason Chalice remains at the front of the group. These, the final moments of his life.